out here in Lima on Metzger's Reservoir. I've caught 3 white bass right here targeting some perch. So we might make a move here in a minute. Let's see if I can catch something here. Move around a minute, see if we can find a perch. There's a fish. This seems like a decent fish. Big old white bass. Well, take a picture. Picture and get back at it. We're fishing about 14 foot of water. Hopefully this ain't a school of white bass that we're sitting on, but likely it is. It's a very good chance. Let's see if we can get another one. There's another one. Another white bass. I guess this is better than catching nothing today. Throw him back in the hole. Launch it back down there. Some big perch and Metzger's. We'll see if we can find them today. Oh, just missed him. Oh, missed another one. They're loaded down here. We're off the bottom. There we go. Got some decent perch down here. A couple years ago. I white bass. Yep, another white bass. Get you a few more of these and try to find some deeper water. This is a spot we were at a couple years ago, and we hit some perch. Oh, he came off. Got that one. Another white bass. Okay, we're on into here and see if we can find some deeper water. There's fish down here. We'll try to catch one more. Then we'll try to look for the deep water. I don't usually like catching white bass, but it's something. Got fish about 10 foot falling it down. There's a fish on there. Oh, he just came off. Probably another white bass. More than likely. Fish coming up. Fish going down. I'm marking between 14 and 12 foot. So, there's a school down there. Too. No, I got him. Oh, he came off right at the hole. Got wrapped around my transducer. Small one. Another white bass. Full of snow. Mouthful of snow.
truck over there.